It's you.
All right.
What are you waiting
Welcome
for?
Welcome to the Prison of Despair. This is the first stage in the Prison of Despair, which is the second area of this giant tower we have to face. You'll notice I kind of, I did make a mistake here in the recording. I didn't get the actual intro to the level on accident. But what you'll see here, I do go out of my way and get a lot of the coins. I know I said you don't really need to, but I will show you the best way to get those and all the pillows. So what we go do, when we get halfway up here, we're going to go drop off the edge, grab these coins, drop off, grab up, jump, grab the pillow. We're going to jump over, we're going to go over the edge again, and then just keep climbing around. This is another tactic that I'm using right here that you're going to use an awful lot. And you really don't learn a lot of these until you get further in. When they give you the, like, you'll meet the sheep after this level and you guys will talk about techniques and whatnot and things that you can do to better your climbing. And this is one of those things. It's actually really easy. When you pull out a block, you'll automatically drop off. Oh, for this, you can drop down behind the back there and you won't fall. There's actually a block still back there. Anyway, when you pull out a block, you kind of hang on to the edge. Now, you can just step off the ledge of a block as well, as long as there's another block already under it, in order for you to hang. And hanging is always very useful. There's a lot of times when you will be using it. Here's another little trick where you push a block and another block will drop down. When you do those, you want to make sure you're quick. Because if that block that you're pushing to drop to set up a, you know, set of steps like you just watched here, if it falls on you, you will die. So that's it for this stage, and next I'll walk you through the first time you meet the sheep. Take care, guys. Not bad.